Believe it or not, that was me. Yeah, I know. I'm normally the one to go to when there's a ghost problem. But that day wasn't my day. Why don't we go back to when things started going south? Pretty much when I realized I needed a little help. So, what do? I hold job interviews to see who would be a suitable Ghostbuster. This job is to find and capture ghosts. What makes you think you could be a Ghostbuster? I honestly just hate ghosts. Okay, why do you hate ghosts? Well, the main reason is because they hate Justin Bieber, but I don't. Get out.
But I'll get out.
Don't.
My name's Tom. What's your name?
Bill. Yeah, Bill.
Okay, Bill. So, what do you do for a living?
That's classified.
What do you mean, classified?
I don't like the amount of questions you're asking.
Whoa.
Ah! What? Ah! Hey! Get back here!
Don't!
So, your name's TK421? Hello? Alright, I'll ask. Your boss is wondering why aren't you at your post? No. 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 Nope. Still no. Nope.
Welcome.
Still no.
Who let this teddy bear in here?
Wait, you're asking me what I want most?
That's right. Here, use this.
What is it?
It's a compass that points to the thing that you want most.
How do I know I can trust you?
You can always trust a dishonest one to do something dishonest, honestly. It's the honest ones you have to look out for, because you never know when they're gonna do something incredibly stupid.
Almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.
And that brings us back to where we are now.
No!
Okay, so you probably have a few questions, like, did I survive? Did I get the money back from Jack? Well, we're gonna have to find out in the next one.
There's something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
There's something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call? I'm afraid of no ghosts.
afraid of no ghosts.